Hey, softball families, Coach April here. Couple things. Coronavirus sucks. We're disappointed that our season is getting pushed back and we can't practice and start things as teams. So there's a couple different ways we can react. We can get mad, we can get frustrated, or we can get motivated. We're trying to keep you guys motivated and excited for softball season. Every day or two, I'm going to post a video for you with a softball workout or a fun drill or a game or a challenge to do. And we're going to come out of quarantine better softball players and in better shape and stronger. So I'm going to start with the first workout today that is a base running challenge. All right. So our base running challenge, we've measured off and not spray painted on the road, a 60-foot increment. Why 60 feet? That is home plate to first base. We're going to time ourselves going from home plate to first base. All right, Aaron, on your mark, get set, go. Nice. 3.1 seconds. You're going to want to sprint as hard as you can and as fast as you can. Time yourself for 10 sprints for 60 feet. Keep track of your fastest time after the end of 10. We're going to do this a couple times throughout quarantine, and we're going to work on our times from home to first base. So get excited, get running, maybe race your mom and dad, get them involved. We'll see you in a couple days.